supposed to... No. There's no... No. You're supposed to be able to feed birds out of your hand. So far... We had one birdie out of our hand and run away very quickly. We're gonna go try to find some more birds. Seems like they'd be here in the trees. Look at that mountain. What mountain is that, babe? Okay, that's a good answer. Get back, please give me a thumbs up. Sometimes that's what happens with the adventures of Drew and Amanda. Drew gets a little hissy fit. Steps. hopefully it's not too easy to get lost out here. Because I'm just following tracks. By myself. Chickadee Ridge. As you can see, the Reno Police Department is out there training today. So, I hope they get paid a lot because it's freaking cold. You see, they got full camo gear from head to toe out there. We are so cold. That was our first snowshoe adventure, and I don't know why people want to do that.
I mean, I guess it's not so bad if the wind ain't blowing so hard.
Even if you're dressed like the police are? Did they say they were cold?
Well, they've got really nice coats.
We got really nice coats and stuff. We're wearing Columbia gear.
It's not my body that's cold, it's my fingers.
My toes are what's cold. So that's my bad for not wearing smart wool socks and two pairs of socks, and I got on some belt boots and not waterproof boots. So that's my bad. But even with glove liners and real expensive nice gloves on, my hands were still cold. And Drew has these.
I was doubling gloves up.
He had liners, gloves, and $80 mittens that he bought last year when we were frozen on top of a mountain. Yes, they were. They were $80. They were $100 gloves. We got a video. Check down in the link for the description to where I say, you just bought $100 gloves. I hope your hands are warm. Even with three pairs of gloves on, he was still complaining about his fingers. So, Chickadee Ridge. I did get one bird, not on camera, to eat out of my hand. It was wonderful. But what I would say is if you have, or the summer, if you have the opportunity to come in the summer, if I were here again, I would probably skip this. It's tough. It's treacherous. Even a mile. It is like, took us like twice as much time.
It was 5 o'clock when we got here.